For the documents that will be relied upon by the prosecution, including the witness statement. And with regards to bail, my client is out on police bail of 60,000 Kenya shillings. We wish that the same be extended, as he's a young man, he has been rendered jobless, and he was not paid for the last week. So we wish that the court should consider that when they issue the bail back.
Provided by the circumstances and that within 7 days. At these persons may be released upon executing a bond of 500,000 to one surety of the same amount. Alternative cash bail of 100,000 in one contact person. And first of all,